This is a scene in Henan province where nucleic acid booth is smashed. It isn't an isolated case either. Chinese people are risking their lives when sharing pictures of this sort because of the strict online control and punishment. Another man fled to a cave near a cliff in the mountains in order to escape the government's nucleic acid test. A drone was dispatched and detected the human presence here, so the epidemic prevention officers came after it. However, the man got away and the government hasn't caught him yet.